of our lives,
sorry,
right?
Sorry, just, oh, okay. Just a second. No, 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 go ahead. Take the call.
Turn off your phone in a movie theater if you don't turn it off when you're fighting me.
Oh, in a minute. I wrote it all as one word. It's cute, right? Youth. Still bubbles on here. You know, I think it's probably okay.
And my job is to capture your person's universe on this piece of paper.
That's blank.
Look, I gotta get back to being a great student, so can we make this quick?
Miles's grades are pretty good. A in AP Physics.
That's
AP Studio Art.
He takes after his uncle.
And a B in Spanish.
What?
Ooh, okay.
Miles.
Are you trying to kill your mother?
I just missed a few classes.
Oh, just a few classes. Well, what's a few?
I mean, you know, like... five?
Five!
Actually, six.
Good then.
Oh, truly.
Oh, wait. But
I grew up in a struggling immigrant family.
We own a floor in Brooklyn. I'm struggling. It doesn't matter.
You're all struggling.
I'll make up the next week.
Princeton has the best quantum researchers in the country. They're moving electrons across dimensional thresholds. I mean, they're studying dark matter.
Yeah, I don't know what any of that means.
I could help figure out how to travel to other dimensions.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah, that sounds like a really good thing, John.
Dad, when you were my age, you followed your dream and went out on your own to start a business with Uncle Aaron, right?
That's different. We used to see when you were born. Plus, your mom used to... Look, life is a journey.
Oh, I got it. You guys just keep talking. This is all good
Miles,
stuff.
Wait. Did you order the cake for this kid? I swear, what are we going to do with him?
All units, supervillain event.
I got to go.
What? You're going to leave? You leave. Why am I here?
I know.
Why am
I'm so sorry. Here? But we'll figure it out. Together.
Wow.
I don't know. No, hey! Spider-Man.
Officer Morales.
My kid's all here, man.
Yo.
I'm on the PTA! You know how many limit bars I gotta pay for? Are you serious?
It was inconsiderate and super rude. And a little cocky.
Yeah, you gotta be agreeing with the bad guy right now.
That guy? He's barely a villain of the world.
You realize I'm right
here. Come on,
man. Everything! Ah! Under control! Oh, wow. Wow, we cross word every day.
Nothing is more important than family.
Yeah, kinda in the middle of something.
Make your flippy little sassy jokes. Everyone loves them. But no one knows what it feels like. I created you. You created me.
Wait a minute, why did you create that guy?
I did. He's talking crazy.
Well, where'd he go?
He kicked his own butt.
You know we're supposed to catch the bad guys, right?
I always do.
Oh, this is why nobody likes us, man.
Great role model.
Hey, Gutierrez, you can cancel the crane.
Do you want to talk about it?
Are you crazy? I just don't want him to mess it up.
Maybe get off the kid's ass.
I'm sorry, what?
What? This isn't nice. What is?
Speech.
What?
Okay.
No.
Everybody.
Oh, dear God, no.
What else can I say about Jeff? That he was almost 10 pounds as a baby.
I know. You're gonna be embarrassed. I mean, he almost killed his mother. Look at those shoulders.
Oh no. Okay. That's it. Okay. I'll take the mic, no more mics for you. To my wife, Neomar, I can't even start because I'll never stop. I'll take the mic for me.
Your dad studied for 8 months.
Nine! It was like giving birth!
No, it wasn't.
Of course not.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, who are you running? I am 15 years old. I am basically an adult.
Oh, right.
You don't even have a driver's license.
Neither does mom.
Because we live in New York and never planned to leave.
Whatever.
Wow.
Whatever?
Do I get to say it? Please tell me that I can say it.
Say it.
You're grounded.
What?
That's 3 months!
This is nice. We found it in Miles' room, so I guess he must have been there.
Huh. And you must be Jeff.
She called me Jeff. That's very sweet, Jeff. You must mean Lieutenant Morales, soon to be Captain Morales.
Ah, Captain.
I forgot to get my steps in.
Right, my dad's kind of hard to get on the horn.
Oh, really? What does he do? Deal drugs?
He's a cop.
Statement withdrawn.
Or anywhere around here.
Well, that's his jacket, Emo. Where's Miles?
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you mean?
He loves you more than you could ever imagine.